The Bible teaches that God knows the heart. Shall not God search this out, for he searches the heart? I, the Lord, search the heart, said Jeremiah. And the question is not race or skin color. The question tonight is, can a man's heart be permanently changed? Can you change your heart? That's the big question. And that's the thing Jeremiah was asking. Can the leopard change his spots? Can the Ethiopian change his skin? And the answer obviously is no. But we can change the heart. God can change it.